Welcome to Fortify Unplugged. In this video, we'll show you how to integrate Fortify on-demand static application security testing into your GitHub CI/CD pipeline using Actions. GitHub, one of the most popular source control management platforms, recently launched code scanning extensibility capabilities, and Fortify is very proud to be a featured provider. First, I'll navigate to the GitHub Marketplace, where our Fortify on Demand actions are listed. These give you the ability to kick off a Fortify on Demand SAST scan using our Scan Central technology, and then load the results into the Security tab for your repository. Next, I'll head over and look at a sample workflow that we can adapt to our own repo. Here's our example template. Let's take a look at it. It takes care of everything. It gets the code, packages it, sends it to Fortify on Demand to be scanned, and then pulls the results back and populates it in the Security tab. Let's grab this and make one quick change before committing it to our repo. In this case, I'm removing the Maven build tool because this isn't a Maven project. One other thing to note is that we're using secrets in the YAML template to ensure we don't disclose sensitive information in the action run output. I've already populated the information we'll need in the secrets associated with the repo. We'll need our tenant, username, password, and release ID. The release ID is available in Fortify on Demand on the static scan setup page. Now let's go ahead and check in our new workflow file. All done. Now that the action workflow is in place, and because I committed it to my repo, it actually went ahead and kicked off a scan. It was that easy. Let's watch it as it runs. As we can see, the job will wait until the scan is complete. With the scan all done, the action will pull the results from Fortify on Demand. Our job run is now complete. Let's head over to the Security tab. And in the code scanning alerts, we have those high quality Fortify results that we know and trust, available right here in GitHub. This includes detailed information about the issue. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw and want to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to our Fortify Unplugged channel.